The news this morning, we're now just 2 hours away, we're just 2 hours away from ringing in 2013, and revelers are gathered at festivities across the state. One of the biggest New Year's Eve parties is at Kakaako Waterfront Park this evening, and that's where our Marissa Riamani is right now. Marissa, good evening.
Good evening, Kirk. Happy New Year. Look at how pretty this Ferris wheel is. This is just one of the things to do here at the party. And you should come on down here after you wrap up the newscast, because a lot of people here are having fun. You like my glasses? Pretty cool, huh? Anyway, the people you see behind me, a lot of them are waiting in line for the Ferris wheel. And this is actually a pretty good vantage point for the fireworks themselves. We actually just saw them blast off in the sky behind me. They've been going off at the top of every hour, and it's all leading up to the grand finale at midnight. And in addition to the fireworks, there's also a lot of other things to see and do.
It's awesome. It's the first time we came down here. Last year we went down Aloha Towers, but this year we came down for the fireworks and have a good time and eat some grinds over here. Dirty trucks full of food. I'm gonna be so fat.
That's right. What's a party without food and plenty of it? This party features Eat the Street.
It looks fun. You were just saying that's nice, neat smells and things. It's fun.
It's probably a lot warmer than it is back home.
It is a lot warmer than it is back home.
There's even a Ferris wheel and carnival games. And of course, live entertainment.
We have a main stage where Fiji, BET, so the bands just started at 7 o'clock.
The promoters have named this the party of the year, and this is the third year they're holding it. General admission is $40.
All right, you have a happy new year. Yeah, you too. Aloha. Yeah, happy new year.
And back here live, the fireworks will be going off again at 11 o'clock and leading to the grand finale. $25,000 worth of fireworks will be launched from this area. And if you can't make it down here, there are some other options. Here's a look at them. On Oahu, you could also go to the shows at Waikiki Beach, Aloha Tower Marketplace, and the Ihilani Resort at Ko'olina. If you're in Maui County, there's one at the Grand Wailea Resort and Spa at Bagans Cross in Hana, and at the Four Seasons Resort Lanai at Manele Bay. And on the Big Island, there will be a fireworks show at the Four Seasons Resort Hualalai. And all of those shows start at midnight. Happy New Year's, everyone. Reporting live for the last time this year, Marissa Yamane, K212 News, Hawaii's news leader.
She's rocking.